The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing Los Conquistadores from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 206 pounds, Homer Chen.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
Things are about to heat up.
Who needs entrances anyway?
On thin ice here, the refs warn them.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
Well, regardless, these Raleigh fans are in for a night they will not soon forget.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And at this,
here's a cup.
Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. You could call this a good old-fashioned mutt whoop.
He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's moving like a man possessed. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
This could end it in a hurry. Here we go. This could be it.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to need to find a way to fight.
Can he end it quickly? If the referee counts.
Kicks out in time.
Oh, just barely in time. That was close, you got to admit. He was one step ahead on that one.
He gets out of trouble there.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
He's not looking good here. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler, I'm not. Well, I've never seen him do that before. I don't know about you, but Raleigh is by far one of my favorite cities to travel to while on the road with WWE. These fans are so passionate and engaged.
What a counter that was!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Looks like he's starting to tire. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very... Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
No, he's not done fighting yet. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Boy, he just got laid out. Hey, he's going for it again.
This might be it.
One. Two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Narrowly avoids the attack there. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Oh, nice counter. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
This is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Look at this. This could be it.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here. How much damage did that do? Whoa, they call this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
No, a kick out.
Woo, that was close. Very close.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Whoa! Whoa!
One. Two.
Three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, Cowboy James Storm.
An emotional victory.